initial excitement you get seeing the master can become a matured guru-disciple relationship only if you act out on all the inspiration injected in you. All the inspiration injected in you, if you start acting out continuously with your authenticity, only then it becomes guru-disciple relationship. It starts always as a fan. Wow. But it becomes a matured guru-disciple relationship only if you act out on the intensity injected in you. If the intensity injected in you, if you start acting out, a matured guru-disciple relationship happens. Oneness blossoms.